Once upon a time, lived the greatest inventor that ever there was, Jeronicus Jangle.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas indeed!
Jangle, for the last 30 years, you've been promising something sensational.
I need more time.
Either come up with the money you've borrowed by Christmas, or show me the revolutionary invention you once promised.
I would lose everything.
Hey guys, if you're a fan of fantasy movies, you know that Netflix has some great ones just waiting for you to binge watch. While there are some really great ones, not every fantasy movie is worth watching. So we've come up with a list of our top 10 picks for the best fantasy movies on Netflix, and even though it's just our opinion, we think these movies will appeal to you. We hope you enjoy it.
Be cold. From Monster.
Whoa,
indeed.
Number 10, Jingle, Jangle, A Christmas Journey.
Loving family, and a magical shop, till an old friend took it all. But he didn't get this.
Are you ready to experience the joy of a winter wonderland? Are you ready to see how magic and the true meaning of Christmas are all wrapped up in one little movie? Well, if so, then watch Jingle Jangle. Visually stunning, with great music and wonderful voices, this is a wonderful film for the entire family.
No matter who you are, no matter what you do, the magic lives inside of you.
Number 9, Miss Granny.
Pagpuin niyo naman yung matanda.
Matanda na suot mo, matanda na agad.
Hey!
Bata ka.
Miss Granny is a 2014 South Korean comedy fantasy film about a woman in her 70s who wakes up in the body of her 20-year-old self after having her photograph taken at a mystery photo studio. A brilliant movie with a lot of humor and a good story.
Huwag niyo akong alalahanin dahil maayos ang kalagayan ko. Pwede na kayo magsaya. Wala na ako dyan.
Okay naman pala si Lola eh.
Lumayas ang lola ko. Kasi malungkot siya.
Kumusta ka na? Alalang-alala na sa'yo si Ramon. Alam mo naman tayo sa edad natin ito eh. Hindi na tayo makakatiyak kung maabot pa tayo ng bukas.
Number 8. Sorry to bother you.
And what I'm doing right now won't even matter.
Oh, baby, baby, it will always matter.
You said you fixed that.
Get a room. I got a room,
mother. Cassius Green, a telemarketer in present-day Oakland, California, finds himself in a nightmarish realm after discovering a mystical key that leads to material greatness. When he becomes entangled in a corporate scheme, he must choose between profit and assisting his activist friends in organizing workers.
Welcome, power caller. I hope you did not masturbate today. We need you sharp and ready to go.
Hey, I'm food trolley, they murky, yeah. Gonna hit you, pop it like Percocet. Got picked up, banger ain't surface, yeah. Two-step like the ball, this
person. Number 7. Okja.
This beautiful and special little creature
will be a revolution in the livestock industry. Our super pigs will not only be big and beautiful, they will also leave a minimal footprint on the environment, consume less feed, and produce less excretions. And most importantly, they need to taste fucking good.
For 10 beautiful years, Mija has been Okja's guardian and constant companion in her house in the South Korean highlands. That changes when the Mirando Corporation, a family-owned international business, snatches Okja and moves her to New York. Mija embarks on a rescue operation with no specific plans but a single-minded goal.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only.
This is dedicated to you.
Number 6. A Monster Calls.
Life is always in the eyes. There's our monster.
How does the story begin?
With a boy. Too old to be a kid.
You're coming to live with me. Don't touch anything.
Too young to be a man.
I no longer see.
Connor, a 12-year-old boy, coping with his mother's illness, a cold-hearted grandmother, and bullying classmates, finds an unusual buddy when a monster appears at his bedroom window. The monster, ancient, fierce, and unyielding, leads Connor on a journey of bravery, faith, and truth. An emotional and heartbreaking film based on Patrick Ness novel of the same name.
I wish I had 100 years. 100 years I could give to you. I'm afraid.
Of course you are afraid. But you will make it through. For this is why you called me. Come on.
Number 5. The Witcher, Nightmare of the Wolf.
They're going to poison us. They'll kill us, then bring us back, but we won't be normal.
I get scared too.
Then I think, soon I'll be stronger than most anyone, wanting for nothing. I'll never be scared again.
The Witcher, Nightmare of the Wolf is an adult animated dark fantasy film that is a spin-off of the Netflix series The Witcher. Before Geralt, there was Vesemir, a young witcher who slays monsters for coin and glory. However, when a mysterious new monster begins terrorizing the country, he must confront his demons from his past.
On me!
Number 4. Nija.
We expected this might happen one day. We tried, but maybe this is just his fate.
I know you want to help, but this is my fight.
Welcome to the world of Nija, where adventure awaits. In this animated movie, you'll follow the adventures of a young warrior named Ninja. Born with unique powers and destined by prophecy to bring destruction to the world, he must choose between good and evil. A great Chinese animation movie with a unique story and full of action.
If you ask me whether a person can alter their fate, well, I don't really know, because a boy named Ninja forever changed his.
Number 3. The Sea Beast.
Today, valiant warriors battle the beasts far beyond the horizon. You're Jacob Holland, a weapon against nature's darkest design. And I'm joining your crew.
Oh, no, you ain't.
Hey, put me down! Let me go!
Monster hunters were legendary heroes in a period when fearsome animals ruled the waters, and none was more beloved than the great Jacob Holland. When little Maisie Brumble stows away on his famed ship, he finds himself with an unexpected friend. They go on an epic expedition into an explored seas, making history along the way.
I swore I would do everything in my power to keep people safe.
You can be a hero and still be wrong.
The ocean has sent us its worst. And we'll send it right back. Fire!
Number 2. Spider-Man 2.
Kiss me.
Kiss you.
I need to know something. Just one kiss.
Yeah.
Our friendly neighborhood Spider-Man is coming back to Netflix this month. Critics appreciated its emotional weight and visual effects, as well as Maguire and Molina's performances and Raimi's directing. It grossed $789 million worldwide, making it the third highest grossing picture of 2004. The film is widely recognized as one of the best superhero films ever created, as well as a model for subsequent films in the genre. Number 1. Star Trek.
Your father was captain of a starship for 12 minutes. He saved 800 lives. Including yours. I dare you to do better. Enlist in Starfleet.
Star Trek needs no introduction. This is the 11th film in the Star Trek franchise and a reboot starring the core characters from the original Star Trek television series. The film was a box office success and nominated for several awards. A must-watch this month on Netflix.
James T. Kirk was a great man, but that was another life.
They're locking torpedoes.
Emergency evasive!
Fire everything!
Thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments which fantasy movie you prefer from the list. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed this video. See you next time!